and I was pretty surprised to see that there's this climbing paradise in the middle of the Pacific.
Sein eigenes Paradies findet man nicht meistens vor der Haustür.
Motherlode is so many things. It's not an option to tap out.
He started a movement of free climbing on El Cap 40 years ago.